Good day to everyone! I am here again, Teacher CJ, to teach you mathematics. So, today we will learn about adding mentally 3-digit numbers and tens. So, this would be your third lesson in block 5. So, we have a method wherein we can add 3-digit number by tens easily. So, this would be our aim for today. We will learn to mentally add 3-digit numbers and tens. Again, our aim for today, we will learn to mentally add 3-digit numbers and tens. So let's find out in your activity, how can we add 3-digit numbers and tens easily? Okay, so as you can see in our activity, we have A, B, C, D, wherein we need to find out what is the sum of each item. So let's start with letter A. We have 456 plus 10. Okay, look at your tens of your two addends. Okay, so in your first addend, you have the 5. 5 tens, while in your second addend, that is 1. So, we need to add them. 5 plus 1, that is 6. And we need to copy our ones and hundreds as the same number. So, what would be our tens? Again, 5 plus 1, that is 6. So the answer in letter A, 456 plus 10 would be 466. So what have you observed? Very good. We add our tens place value or tens place digit, then copy our hundreds and ones to easily get our answer. Now, I want you to pause the video and answer letter B, C, and D. Time is up. I guess everybody is not answering letter B, C, and D. So again, we need to find out what is the tens in our two addends numbers. So that the first addend would be 7 and the second addend would be 2. So we need to add them. 7 plus 2, that is 9. So we need to copy our hundreds and ones, which is 7, 9. And our tens would be 9. So the correct answer is 799. Did you got the correct answer? Very good. Let's have letter C. We have 310 plus 40. 310 plus 40. Look at your tens place digit. Very good. That is 1 and 4. We need to add them. 1 plus 4. Very good. That is 5. And we need to copy our hundreds and ones digit. And the answer would be 350. And the last activity, we have letter D. We have 820 plus 60. 820 plus 60. Again, look at your tens digit. It's 2 and 6. We need to add them. 2 plus 6, that is 8. And copy our hundreds and ones. So the answer would be 880. So always remember that when we are adding 3-digit number with the tens, use this method and able for you to find out the correct answer as quick as you can, or as easy as you can. So how can we add 3-digit numbers and tens? So always remember to add the digit at the tens place value while adding tens to it to digit number, and write the sum as the new tens digit in the answer. The same as we did here, we have the example of 456 plus 10. Look at your tens digit, that is 5 and 6. So we need to add them, 5 plus 1, that is 6. And copy your hundreds digit and your ones. So the answer would be 466. So let's try this one. We have 3 numbers. What is the sum of 30 plus 10 plus 50? Again, what is the sum of 30 plus 10 plus 50? So as you can see, we have 3 numbers, 30 plus 10 plus 50. So always remember, or as you observe, we have 3-digit number that is the greatest value or greatest place value, which is tens. What are those digits? That is 3, 1, and 5. So we need to add them to get our sum easily. So 3 plus 1 plus 5, that is, very good, that is 9. Is this correct? 30 plus 10 plus 50 is equal to 9 only? No. So we need to find out what is our ones. Let's have 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. So our final answer for the sum of 30 plus 10 plus 50 is equal to 90. So that is how we find out the sum of the 3-digit with the place value, or the greatest place value of tens. Now that you know how to add 3-digit numbers by tens, and adding 3-digit numbers with the greatest place value of tens, I want you to get your workbook and work on with your seat work number 3, adding mentally 3-digit number and tens in page 27. So after answering your workbook, please submit it in our Google Classroom classwork official offline class activity for today. So that would be all for today. God bless.